films, and the fact that we were trying to promote, James Bond, and just the sheer fact that I was, I had that honor of doing it in this part of the world was great for me. So that's how this campaign happened, and I really hope that this does help, Bond, because James Bond is a cult. I think it's not something that happens every day on every other film. James Bond stays and will stay forever. So so I'm really excited to be part of this campaign. Well, I mean, as you all know me for many years, I love doing different things. I mean, I've not just played tennis, I've loved doing everything. And this opportunity came to me at a time when my season just got over, and it was a very short, shooting period. And I was like, oh, it's a great opportunity for me to do this. But also the main love for it was because of the fact that, I think James Bond, we've grown up James Bond, we all have in different generations. And I was getting a closer insight into it in certain ways, and also the fact that Sony Pix is Sony is a really big channel, and it's a very respected channel, and it's a privilege to be doing this.
आपके लिए कितना चैलेंजेस था एज अ टेनिस प्लेयर?
थोड़ा सा था क्योंकि मुझे एक्टिंग करनी थी थोड़ी सी, एंड देयर वाज थिंग्स लाइक दैट. लेकिन और आल्सो इट वाज नॉट जस्ट नॉर्मल, इट वाज थोड़ा सा अलग सी एक्टिंग थी, डायलॉग्स थे एंड थिंग. लेकिन आई थिंक द टीम, मैंने जैसे कहा, दे मेड इट सो सिंपल एंड दे केप्ट कमिंग अप टू मी एंड सेइंग नो प्रॉब्लम एंड मेबी आई वाज गिविंग मोर टेक्स दैन आई शुड हैव. लेकिन नो, दे वर रियली नाइस एंड वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन.
ऐसी ही कई इंटरेस्टिंग बातों के लिए सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड वाला को. डू शेयर योर